balance that one.
How did we get this so smooth?
You guys are on the other side, by the way. I feel like she's used to...
But you were like, you like just real quickly pulled into me.
Nope. I have no idea.
Yeah, bring it. So my movement on the line is here, and I'm swinging my weight around and spinning.
So we have to move.
Yes. Almost. Almost.
You can get it right the first time.
And then you overthink it.
I'm not balanced anymore.
Take a break.
Yeah. That's fine. I have the one that matters.
The one that worked the first time.
Right. That was a good idea and good execution.
Thank you. I did it. I feel like it's so good.
Yay. I can hold it for like 1 second.
Your turn, man. I've seen. I didn't want to keep hanging.
Wow, you're getting so close.
One way that I taught them to kind of sit on line is sit on it first, and then go from there to standing. And that, like, when you're sitting on it, how your chest is and your hips are is how you should be. Right. And now you don't have to lean so far.
Not good.